one thing, like, Guyanese people, like, it's just, I don't know, it's just so weird, because they don't like when people, like, it's like their house, it's like their home, it's like really their home. So, when people actually come in, it's like, take off your shoes. I was born in New Amsterdam, Barbados, in Guyana.
I mean, I guess I know how it feels when you live in like different places. So living in Jamaica is totally different from living in America. That day when I have to leave, it's like it was a bittersweet feeling, because first off, I wanted to go to America and to have a better life and stuff, but also I wish that my mom could have been there with me.
America, it's been a wild and long and beautiful journey.
Everywhere I go, I have to rep Jamaica. It's just who I am.
I feel like America is really not my home. It's somewhere that I'm like adapting, you know?